Hey, I'm Johan McGregor, pastor of Love's Way Church, Lebanon, Tennessee. I want to talk to you about just some of the amazing things God is doing in our church, in our city, in our state. It's going to change somebody's life. I want to talk to you about addiction knockout. Bobby Hayden, take it.
Hey, Carrie Farr's got a new program. It's called Addiction Knockout. Woo. For hurts, hang-ups, habits, yeah. Whatever ails you. At Love's Way Church, starting in January, I myself, along with the Holy Spirit,
come on,
are going to host these meetings, these gatherings. They'll start about 6 o'clock, go from 6 to 8, and we're going to start them in January. Addiction knockout.
That's it.
We're going to just turn this program over to Jesus and let him knock this hell that's in people out of them. Woo. So we welcome everyone in Lebanon, Tennessee, to be watching for Love's Way new recovery program, Carrie Farr's Addiction Knockout, coming in January. Be there or be square. Woo. Thank you, Jesus.
310 Coles Ferry Pike, Lebanon, Tennessee, Love's Way Church. I look forward to seeing you.